So in this question you're given n of u is equal to 700. There are a total of 700 elements in the universal set. N of A is 200, N of B is 300, N of A intersection B is 100. So A is given, B is given, intersection is given. And according to the formula, you can find union, A union B. N of A union B can be very easily found out. Now, you're asked to find N of A complement intersection B complement. So do you remember any formula looking at A complement intersection B complement? Yes. So this is a very important formula which you need to remember. So A complement intersection B complement is nothing but A union B whole complement. What is this formula called? So this formula is called the De Morgan's law. De Morgan's law. A complement intersection B complement is A union B whole complement. So N of A complement intersection B complement is nothing but N of A union B whole complement. That is equal to N of U minus N of A union B. Because how many elements are there in complement? You just need to subtract the set from the universal set. So N of U minus N of A union B. So N of U is given as 700 minus of, what is N of A union B? N of A plus N of B minus N of A intersection B. That is equal to 700 minus 400, which is equal to 300. So N of A complement intersection B complement is 300.